Naturals, how's it going? Welcome back to Go Natural English. Today, we're talking about band names that are commonly mispronounced. Even native English speakers often say these band names wrong. And so today, we're gonna clear up your doubts so that you can talk about the music you love in fluent English confidently. So let's jump right in. Oh, and for those of you who may be new here, welcome to Go Natural English. I'm Gabby from GoNaturalEnglish.com, where you can learn English fluently, naturally. So the first band is a group of three sisters who play kind of 70s soft rock or 90s R&B. It's kind of a mixture of styles. And their band name is correctly pronounced Haim. If you've ever studied Hebrew, or if there's any Hebrew speakers here, you can tell me in the comments, please. It rhymes with l'chaim, which is like to your health or cheers in Hebrew. So it's easy to remember that way. Number two, we have a kind of indie folk rock artist, Bon Iver decided it would be really cool to name himself or his musical group after the French for good winter, which is Bon Iver. French speakers, is the pronunciation any different in real French? I think it's quite similar, right? Number three, we have an electronic music group from Toronto with a lot of consonants. The correct pronunciation is Mastercraft. It's just Mastercraft, but with all the vowels removed. How clever. Next, we have another electronic artist. I always thought that this was Deadmau5, but apparently the 5 stands for an S, and it's actually Dead Mouse. So I learned something new in this lesson. Have you so far? Tell me in the comments. This R&B jazz singer, songwriter, amazing artist is pronounced Sade. Not Sade, but Sade. This group, started by two Japanese women, started singing initially about food. And so their name in Italian means crazy food. It's cibo motu. This Swedish guitarist has been named as one of the top 10 of all time electric guitar players by Time magazine. You pronounce his name as Yngwie Malmsteen. This super popular hip-hop artist from Barbados is named Rihanna. So a lot of people say Rihanna, but the correct pronunciation is Rihanna. This American rapper and singer is Macklemore. So even the singer himself has pronounced his name as Macklemore. But a lot of people say Macklemore. It's a slight difference, but we want to get it right, right? This American rock band couldn't call themselves Management, so they ended up calling themselves MGMT. Apparently, Management was already taken. This American hip-hop duo is Ray Srimmerd. And did you know that it is two words spelled backwards? Drummer's ear? This American rock band, known for their feminist lyrics, is pronounced Slater Kinney. And finally, this 90s classic alternative hip-hop group is Digable Planets. Digable because to dig something is to be into it, or to like it, or to be interested in it. So, Digable Planets. And there you have it, 13 commonly mispronounced band names. Super confusing to pronounce these names, but now you know even more in English than a lot of native English speakers. So help your native English speaker friends like me to pronounce these names correctly, won't you? I hope you enjoyed this lesson. I had fun. I hope you did too. If you liked it, then make sure to subscribe. Click down there to subscribe to Go Natural English. Help us grow our amazing community of worldwide English learners. If you'd like to get all the Go Natural English tips in one easy to download resource, get the English Fluency Formula audio ebook right down there. And right over here, you have more amazing YouTube English lessons from Go Natural English. All right, that's it. I'm out. Mwah. Bye for now.